So this is my new addition to the lights this year. The three Christmas trees with 500 lights. And the light wrap tree now has 1200 lights instead of 800 lights. Last year it had 800 lights. This year it has 1200. No lights on the side of the house or garage this year.